Oh my gosh, you guys, I am so excited. I have been itching to open this thing, and so it's finally here, and I get to open this crazy box that's been sitting in my office for like 3 weeks, and today I was finally like, you know what? I'm opening it, because I just cannot even wait to see what it is. Y'all, this is the coolest thing. This is a cool thing. I think it's cool. I have no idea if it works. I'm gonna open it and see what it is. This box has been sitting here at my house forever. And today, when I realized that I did not have it in me, I have all my painting done. Tomorrow, you will see the finished product of the dining room, and we'll do the waxing tomorrow. But I needed to catch up on my life and house this morning. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna open this today just so they can see it. Good morning, Heather. Hi, Erica. Y'all, give me a harder like. Tell me what you're up to this morning. And you guys, if you hit the share this button, we are gonna give away one of these things. But we need you to share. You've got to share the video to win one of this thing, whatever it is. And you don't know what it is, but you're going to want it. Just trust me. You're going to want it. I think you're going to want it. This is so, oh my gosh, I can't even get it out of the box. Hang on, y'all. I'm getting it out of the box. It's going to be worth it. Hit the share this button if you'd like to win it. And if you click the link in the video, you'll figure me out. Okay, y'all, it's big. It's really big. There we go. Word, this thing. Ugh, look at what this is. Thank you for sharing, Christina. I appreciate you so much. Denise, you said you don't win anything. We have had so many people win things on Passionate Penny Pincher when we have a fun giveaway like this. Y'all, this is so fun. If I could only get into the stupid thing. It has been in my office, y'all. I have been dying. And then I'll tell you guys at the end why I'm not painting today and what the plan is. You're throwing old and broken toys away today. Good job. Good morning, Stephanie. Thank you so much. Thank you, Lacey, for sharing. I appreciate it. Y'all, this is going to be worth it. I promise. If you're watching the replay, you're lucky. You could scoot through the video and fast forward. If you're not watching the replay and you're live, I'm so thankful for you. I don't think I can even get into this thing, but I don't want to lose the box. Okay, I did work out this morning. I should not have to work out twice. This is craziness. Okay, hang on. Don't forget, guys, hit the share this button and you'll be entered to win. Oh my word, this is ridiculous. Like, literally, this is ridiculous. Okay, we're getting close now, y'all. Are you ready? You're cleaning the house on a rainy day, Lacey. I am so thankful because it is not raining here in Ohio today. Okay, let's look at this thing. And so it's finally pretty out. And I'm happy because the sun is out. Good morning, Renee. Glad to see you. Okay, guys, are we ready? Let's see what this is. Don't forget, hit the share this button so you can enter to win one. I cannot even imagine this thing, y'all. Thank you, Amy. You're so sweet. Okay, y'all, look at this craziness here. This is just craziness. It's gonna be worth it, I promise y'all. It's not a dog food bowl, if you're thinking it's that. It's well packed for sure, Denise. This sucker is not gonna break when it comes to you. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, y'all. Have you seen this? Has anybody seen one of this? I've seen these, and then they offered us to give away one. So don't forget, if you hit the share this button, you'll be entered to win a giveaway of one. Well packed, but pretty easy. Y'all, how ridiculous is this? This is like the Mac Daddy Mother Lode. This is ridiculousness. I'm gonna keep opening it up here. I am so excited. Y'all, don't forget, hit that share this button and you will be entered to win one of these. You guys, this is insane. This might just be the mother lode of every crock pot we have ever seen ever. Look at this craziness, you guys. Okay, so let's see what it does. I don't even know what this thing is for. It's got this little thing here. I'm not quite sure. Y'all hit that share this button if you would like to be entered to win the sucker. And what do you think? Is this like, I feel like this is like the crock pot motherboard, you know? Like this is for, I mean, this is for like, you think about this, y'all. You could have your fajita meat, your queso, and your veggies. Like, how ridiculous is this thing? And it just, goes around. What do you guys think? Is this something you would love to have, or do you think it's the most ridiculous thing ever? Let's check out the settings on the sucker. Okay, let's just plug it in so we can kind of see what it does. Oh, what do y'all think? This will be so helpful. You're right. When Jackson graduates, this will be perfect use for graduation. You are right. What do you guys think? Is this something you would love to have, or is this the most ridiculous thing you've ever seen? I'm not going to lie. When I saw it, I was like, I told my team, I said, we have more crockpots than we have children. Like, there is a problem when there are more crockpots in your home than there are people. You maybe have an addiction. I don't know what this thing is for. I'm not quite sure what that's for. Or what these things are for back here. There's like this little hooker thingy. I don't know what that is for or what this is for. Anybody have any ideas what those things are for? Thank you, Lindsay, for sharing. Sue, you love it and you want it, guys. Look at this. How fun is that? Okay, so tell me what I would do in this besides Taco Tuesday, because all I'm thinking is Taco Tuesday. I'm just thinking, and let me show you the size of the crock pot. So this one is a 1.5 quart. This is a 1.5 quart. Oh, this is a quart. I wasn't sure what this thing was. I'm looking at the directions now on the box here. Oh my gosh, there goes my light fixture. There we go. Okay, this is the, yeah, let me turn around for you guys. This is the cord management system. So I have a cord management system right there. Yeah, do you see that? That is hysterical. It holds, oh, this holds serving utensils. Rochelle, you are right. Okay, y'all. So here we're having our tacos and all of our stuff is right there. That's actually kind of awesome. That's actually kind of amazing, really. I mean, how cool is that, y'all? It's kind of ridiculous. If you click the link in the video, I didn't tell you this part. So it is normally like over $100. Amazon has it for $79 right now. Crockpot, the actual Crockpot site, has it for $59. So click the link in the video and you can snag one for $59 if you're having a party, which is ridiculous. Yeah, so is this not the craziest thing ever? So what am I gonna make in it though, guys, besides Taco Tuesday? What would you use this craziness for? What would you use this for? I'm actually kind of thinking it's kind of awesome. I don't know where on earth you store something. Like, this is the monster of all crock pots. I don't know where I'm gonna store it. What would you do with it? For a party to keep things warm? Okay, you could definitely do that. And it would be great for dips. I could see it being fun. You could probably do meatballs and queso. And what else could you do, guys? One section of ours is gluten-free meat. Oh, that's a great idea. Cindy, you love, love, love it. Yeah, tell me if you guys love it. Wings and sauces. That's brilliant. Breakfast, oatmeal casserole, Italian pasta night. Would you do Italian in here? Sloppy Joes and veggies, that's genius. Super Bowl Sunday foods. Let's look at how this thing stacks up down here. I want you to be able to see it. Come on over. Oh, there you go, now you can really see it. That's insane. Store it on overflow. Meat, potatoes, and gravy, Cindy, I love that. Okay, so look right here. It's got a warming setting, so you can turn it on warm. You can turn it on low or turn it on high. I checked the reviews. Little Smokies in one of these. That's a great idea. Guys, it's $59 right now. Normally $99. Meat and a side and a lava cake in a small one. Oh my gosh. Chili party. Chili party. The only thing about the chili party is it's not super huge. So these are only 1.5 quart ones. So fondue, Laura. I love that idea. Oh my gosh. So click the link in the video to snag one for $59 if you'd like one. We will also, if you hit the share this button, we will enter you to win one, which would be so fun. Main dish and veggies. I do think I have a friend who recently had to move for a few weeks. They're going to be in a hotel because of some stuff that's going on at their house as they're remodeling. So she was struggling what to do, and I did think you could totally do veggies, meat, and rice, or meats and potatoes. It's kind of amazing. Did it come with a cookbook? I did not check. That's a great question. Let me look. I don't think it did. I did not see one. It just came with directions. It has an owner's guide, but I don't believe it has a cookbook in there. Y'all, this is ridiculous. So click the link in the video. Family reunions, church potlucks. It would be great for a church potluck. And it's just kind of cool. Oh, it does. Hang on. No cookbook. Okay. No cookbook. But like I said, guys, $59 right now. It's $79 on Amazon. So it's $59 that includes free shipping. So if you're having a big party and you need something like this,
I'm going to see if I can tell anything about. Oh, it has an LED power lights, pivoting swing arm, removable upper cooking pot. What's nice is all these do pull out easily. So when you're, I hope they pull out easily. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Look, so this comes off. I wonder if you can wash this. I bet you can. This totally comes off. I bet you can wash this in the dishwasher. Y'all, it's warming up. I turned it on. And it's hot. There we go. Okay. So look, I bet this comes right off. And the reviews on these guys are like 5 stars. Everywhere I look, the reviews are amazing. Isn't this the greatest thing ever? It would be great. So these you can pop out and this pops out. So you can, it's all dishwasher safe. Wouldn't this be fun for camping? If you were camping or on vacation, this would be a great way. I think it's pretty cool. Yeah, tell me what y'all think. Taco meat and salsa and cheese, yep. You could do anything. So much potential. It's kind of ridiculous. So I will tell you, for those of you guys who've been watching our Be Awesome in April challenge, I will sneak up here and I'll let you guys still look at the Crockpot. And I'm gonna tell you what is going on. I am telling you that if you have older children, if you think that your kids are gonna be, it would be awesome for camping. If you think your kids are gonna get easier as they get older, I am here as a mama of an 18-year-old, 15-year-old, 18, 15, and 11-year-old to tell you it doesn't really get easier. Like last night, we literally had 6 places to have my children at, and my husband was out of town. So we had 6 places to be and only one mama. And so my dining room tables, the chairs are almost done, but they are not ready to wax yet this morning. So tomorrow I'm gonna be ready because today I'm staying home all day to wax and I'm gonna get them all painted and ready so that tomorrow you can see the totally, oh, is the sound not working? Tomorrow you can see the totally finished Be Awesome in April. And if you are doing a project at home, I'd love, if you could take a picture of what you're working on, I would love to see that you've done something too. I hope it's inspired and encouraged you to do something awesome this month as well. I hope the sound, it looks to me like the video may not be working. Y'all give me a harder like and let me know. Is it working, Erica? I just saw somebody said it's working. You have soon, somebody says you have soon to be an, you have an 11-year-old. You're waiting on a contractor while your husband is gone. Guys, this is just a crazy season. It just, you hear me fine, Judy. Thanks, guys, for letting me know it's working. Okay, good. So I'm just telling you that I have a feeling that life gets more crazy before it gets less crazy. I kind of thought once my kids were this age, it would be so much easier. And y'all, it is just insane. But I encourage you, I'm going to finish that dining room. It will be done tomorrow if it kills me, which it might. It may not be decorated, but the painting and the mirror and everything is going to be mostly done. But this morning I realized, and does anybody else feel like this? I could have hopped on. I thought, okay, I can get my act together and I can wax the thing. But the vacuuming needed to be done. The laundry needed to be started. The steps were a mess. Everything, my house was a mess. I needed to take some time to just kind of take care of my house. So today I am home all day. And that's a big thing I would encourage you is if you are a working mom, especially if you work from home, it doesn't matter what kind of mom you are, whether you're working, no matter what you do. You need to, if you're able, and I know this is really hard for moms who work outside of the home, if you can take a day to be home completely or to be at work completely, like I've had a lot of little things come up this week and I've gone out and done some really fun things, but my life, I feel like it's just way too much stress. So you may need to take a day at home and just get your house together, get your work together. I'll be working all day, but I'm not gonna give myself the luxury of heading out for anything because I need to be home and catch up my breath. Does anybody else feel like that? Like today is that, so you see all my paint is over there. You see the messiness that's going on. I need to have my house in control, and that's just where I start best. When you paint, do you sand first? No, I did not paint. Somebody says they never have a me day. I don't have time for a me day. Jennifer, I wish I had a me day. I have to, I just need a home day to like care for my home and care for my business because, yeah, that's what I do. But I think so often it's easy to not be organized with our day and our time and our schedule. And I talk to moms all the time who say, how do you do all that you do? And honestly, the biggest way I get all that I do done is I do kind of tend to stay home and I keep my schedule as slim as I can so that when my kids get home, guys, I've got to be on. Like I just realized last night, I was like, you have to work with your kids from 4 to 9. Like that's just the reality of from 4 to 9, I am mom. So if that's going to be true and I still want to run a business, then from 7 till 4, I need to be at home working and taking care of the car, for sure. So anyways, I don't even know where that was. It's just been a crazy day. Anyways, I do think things like this, like the Crockpot, are awesome.
We are having salmon tonight, so I already have my salmon out. I know what sides and veggies we're having, so we're not doing salmon because I won't do salmon in the slow cooker. Has anyone tried fish in the slow cooker? To me, it sounds kind of gross. You need a go-out day. Sonia, I do agree with that. I yesterday had lunch with two friends, and it was precious, and we got to have like 2 hours together, and it was the most wonderful, very wonderful, refreshing time. I just can't do that. Like, I did that a couple times this week. I also met with some friends on Monday, which was so fun, and I loved it. But I can't do it all. So I thought, I just need to know I can limit like my time going out to maybe one day a week. I cannot go out twice a week. It's too much. Isn't that crazy? You just ordered two of these, Jenny? I love that. This would be so fun. You painted your living room. Alyssa, great job. I'm so excited for you. I bet that feels amazing. That's got to feel fantastic. I'm not going to paint my dining room for right now. I decided I'm just going to finish the chairs, put everything together, and get it together. Okay, so anybody who hops on late, I'm going to show you the Crock-Pot again, and then I'll answer any questions about working at home, about Crock-Pot stuff. Any questions y'all have, I will answer those, and then I'm going to hop off and go finish up and start my work for the morning because I need to. It's hard sometimes to get stuff done. It is, Olivia. Okay, yeah, this thing is pretty cool. If you're looking for a deal, it is $59 right now. It's $100. It's normally over $100. Amazon has it for $79, but on the Crock-Pot website, it's down to $59. If you hit the share this button, we will enter you to win one, which is pretty fun. We will pick the winner by tomorrow morning. How's that sound? We'll pick the winner by tomorrow. Isn't it cool? It is really cool. The only thing I will tell you, I honestly did not want this one because it's so big and I have no space for it. So if you do not have room for this one, I mean, it's massive, y'all. I wish there was a way you could take these off. But I don't see that option. Yeah, thank you, Sue. Where do you order one? Let's see, Lona, if you click the link in the video, it will take you right to this one, so you can get it for sure. Yeah, $59. So fun. I do think it's a really cool Crock-Pot. I'm like amazed. Oh, Vicky, you just ordered one. I'm so excited. I think you're gonna love it. I mean, $59 is a deal, especially if you host things very often. Not to mention, it's just a fun talking piece. Like, how fun is it? How many quarts? The quarts, great question. Who was that? I'm not sure who that was that asked that, but the quarts. Oh, look, here they even show you how to do things in it. Okay, I actually love this. I'm kind of excited. I can't wait to use it. Okay, so sorry, the quarts. I was going to read you that. 3.5 quarts in the big one, 1.5 quarts in this. I want to show you how they did this. Look how awesome this is. I don't even know what this is, but it is a great off. Look, you know how you sometimes have a party and you have 8,000 things? This is going to give you free up so much counter space. Look at that. So you put your meatballs in. It looks to me like they've got maybe a coleslaw salad. Let me see. I'm reading it right now if there's anything. Each of the crocks can be independently operated to cook on either high or low or set to keep foods warm. The upper crock swings apart for easy serving and can be folded together for more compact storage. There's even a centralized utensil holder located on the base for storing spoons or eating utensils. I do love that. Like, you could totally have a dip and then have your meatballs and have that. It's pretty cool. It is pretty cool. Yeah. Lucille, it looks dreamy. Isn't it sad when a crock pot gives us such joy? Like, isn't that just a sad state of our lives? But it really does. I mean, it's just, look how gorgeous this sucker is. It's lovely. I love it. I'm super excited about it. And to be $59 is a pretty incredible deal. So I don't know what I'm going to make in it first. I feel like I should make something yummy for my family. I really love the idea of tacos. And it does store up. I mean, really, when you think about how much crock pot, it's going to take more height. But it's not going to take any more depth. And I'm going to turn it around so you can see the back of it. You just bought one, Patty. It's such a good deal. Okay, y'all, look at this. So I'm going to go ahead. I guess this is the awesome way to store. It really, I mean, it does take up some space. There's no doubt about that. But if you're hosting a whole bunch of people, I think it's kind of awesome. Anyways, what do you think, y'all? Oh, Melissa, that is a great gift for mom. What a perfect Mother's Day gift. That's a fantastic idea, Melissa. I love it. Yeah. Like I said, when they sent it to me, I was like, I need to try this out and see what we think. And I'll try and use it and see if I really do love it. I think I'm going to love it, though. I mean, it's pretty awesome. What the heck is it, Teresa? Teresa, this is a crock pot, but it's like the Mac Daddy. the Mac Daddy Crockpot of all Crockpots, all in one place. And if you have not a whole lot of storage space in your kitchen, think of how much room. Do the smaller ones cook. The smaller ones cook just like the top one. So yeah, they totally cook, warm, low, high. Just, and there's like settings down here. Can you see those? Do the top ones turn on automatically? No, they're all separate, Lucille. Do you see that? So you could totally have something warming. Oh my gosh, you could do like fondue in this one, queso in this one, and or a dip in this one, and then like meatballs or something in that. Y'all, I really want to make something in this today. Like, I really want to make something in this today. I'm trying to think of what I have that I can make in it. They're all totally separate. Do you like, oh my gosh, no, Tana, I will always love the Ninja best. I have never tried this one officially, Tana. I just got it and got it out of the box. The Ninja will always be my favorite. I gave my friend my Ninja to borrow while they're going through some remodeling because they're in a hotel, and I really miss my Ninja. My Ninja is, I mean, the Ninja I feel like is your basic, everybody needs a Ninja first. But a Ninja is just a crock pot, and I mean, it does extra other things. How do we have a chance to win? Just hit the share this button and you will be entered to win one. Hey, Stacy, can you imagine making a dessert and two sides for dinner? I so want to make something in this today. It's really kind of impressive. It's, yeah, you could even do cold topping. Yes, you could do something cold, and I would think, because the way these are set up, that it would keep it fairly cold. Let me look. Because look at these pots. Let me bring it over so you can see them. I would think, because of the type of pot they are, that they would keep it cold. Do y'all see how this pops up so you can wash everything? Let me just, I want you to see from the top. Just come on into my kitchen. Don't you wish I had something in here and you could just all come over and we could have some coffee and I don't know even what we're going to have. Look at that craziness. Yeah, Mother's Day gift would be amazing. Baked cakes in the top ones. Oh my gosh, do you think we could do that? I so badly want to make something in this. It would be great for the holidays, and I love that it takes up, I mean, really, truly, that doesn't take up that much space. Mississippi roast veggies and gravy. Now, you're talking. I'm trying, gonna have to look and see if I have a roast in here. What'd you just say, that, guys, I have pork chops that are Crock-Pot pork chops. I so badly wanna see if it works. Chicken enchiladas and big one, rice and little one, that's a great one. It really is a neat concept. I will tell you the bottom one, I don't think this bottom one is as big as my Ninja, but it's pretty big. It would fit a lot in there. So I'm really tempted to do my pork chops. I could do pork chops, rice, and veggies, couldn't I? All in one thing. Isn't that funny? It's so easy, Rochelle says, to bake cakes in crockpots. I've never tried that, Rochelle. Is it awesome? I'm going to have to try that. I just think it's a really cool concept. Do your pork chops, rice, and gravy. Oh, I'm so tempted. We need to eat our salmon tonight. We have fresh food that I've got to eat tonight, but I will make something in it next week and I'll show it to you guys. I will plan, I'll come up with a plan. My kids and husband are gonna die. When they come home and see this sucker sitting on our countertop, they're gonna be like, what have you done? Because they think I'm like the crockpot crazy woman. But I mean, how can you not love that? I'll answer any other questions for a minute and then I'm gonna hop off. Sweet and sour pork, steak, veggies, and rice. I mean, really, y'all. And they're all separate. They're all separate. You see that? Let's see. Oh, it's backwards. Sorry, guys. Mac and cheese. Ugh. Mac and cheese baked beans. That would be amazing. Hey, hi, Melinda in Union City, Tennessee. So glad to see you on today. Yeah, look at that thing. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Yeah. So there you go. Click the link in the video. It is right now, it's normally $119. Right now it's $59. Click the link in the video. I think it's a pretty fun thing. Oh, you guys, what if you even did like soup? In the wintertime, you could do like a soup in it and a cheese dip up here for your family. I don't know. And then maybe a cake up here. I mean, everything in me wants to make something in the sucker tonight. But I've got to eat up the stuff we have first. But y'all, I want to so badly. I will come up with a plan for next week and we'll make something. It's like a dream come true. I know, Andrea, isn't this sad? Isn't it sad when a crock pot can give you so much joy? Yeah. What size? The small ones are 1.5 quart. What I'm curious about is how well it cooks. So what we'll do is I will make something next week Chelsea, it would be perfect for feeding 10 people in your family. You're right. You would be able to do so much with this. The only thing I will say is for 10 people, Chelsea, these are only 1.5 quart size. So, I mean, you can see. Let me see. How big is 1.5 quarts? I'm not even sure, but I mean, you can, it's not, like, they're not going to be huge, but I think you could fill that sucker up. I'm curious to see how well it feeds. There are so many things. There are so many ideas to do with this. I'm really excited about it. So anyways, I think it's super fun. Oh, fajitas, rice, and tortillas on warm. That's amazing. That's amazing. Can you imagine on a weeknight whenever your kids have activities like mine do every single night whenever they're going 7 different ways? Can you imagine if you could put this entire thing and just have like little plastic plates and they could just come and get their dinner all right here? Like this would be everything. I wish they were 2 quarts too. They're a little bit small. But seriously, y'all, can you imagine on a busy weeknight whenever you just need to get dinner made and your kids have sports or whatever, that it would all be right here. They could come in, have a plate, pull everything up and out, that you could keep everything warm. That's what I'm sitting here thinking. Wouldn't that be like the coolest thing ever? You could have your mac and cheese warm in here. That's what I'm going to do. You could have your mac and cheese, your veggies, and your meat all warm, and it would be ready for them on a busy night. And they could just serve it. You could put plates in front. I think it's pretty cool. Yeah. So there you go. I think it's cool. I'm going to try it next week. I can't even wait. I may have to try it tonight. We'll see. I'll let you know. I do think it's awesome. Check it out in the video. I'm just thinking it will be really awesome for busy weeknights, like to just have dinner done. My poor family is going to be so sick of the crock pot. You guys have a great morning. Tomorrow I will be finishing up the dining room. If you are not doing this, I want you to be awesome in April. Either work on a project at home, let me know what it is. Take a picture and share it on the Passionate Penny Fincher Facebook wall. I would love to see what your project that you're up to is. And then also make sure you get dinner done. Tidy up a space in your house. Make sure you have an amazing day and do something to be awesome today. The sale, Jamie, I'm not sure how long the sale is lasting, so I would grab it soon, especially as a gift for Mother's Day. This would be awesome. You guys have a great day, and I will talk to y'all soon. We'll see you tomorrow morning. Bye.